In this video, we will see how we can open image in PhotoSense and how we can create new image in PhotoSense. To open an image, we need to click on File menu, then select Open File button. After clicking it, a window will be appear on your screen. Select images on which you want to work by simply clicking on it and an open button. If you want to select multiple images at the same time, then do it with the help of a control or a shift key from your keyboard. Click on open button. All the images will be appeared on your screen. There is a ribbon upside the image where there are multiple tabs. These are actually our image. Click on that tab to get the image open. This same task we can do with our keyboard by clicking Ctrl and Tab key together. We can open multiple images.